Her name is Brianna. She's 18 years old, lives in the Inland Empire, and says that she too was molested by the teacher identified as Andrea Cardosa, beginning when she was 14 years old at Thomas Rivera Middle School in Paris.
They're supposed to protect their students, not physically harm them and mentally harm them. If they would have done it years ago, this wouldn't have happened to me now.
She's suing Valverde Unified School District and Riverside School District with attorney Luis Carrillo, no relation to the first reported alleged victim, Jamie Carrillo.
Most of the administrators in the LA Unified School District and in the Riverside Unified School District and in the Valverde Unified School District should not be in their jobs because they've utterly failed to protect the kids.
Michael Linder, KABC News.